Lies.
I told y'all she wasn't dead.
Watch again as a woman shoves her screen out the window, making her presence known to everyone.
There she is. She is alive.
The woman pokes her head out the window of her fourth floor apartment in a collapsed building after first responders had given up all hope of finding anyone still alive.
They need to get her out.
Her name is Lisa Brooks. She's 52.
And they found her.
There were rousing cheers as she was rescued by firefighters. Lisa says she had been hiding under her bed for more than 24 hours in a state of shock.